I am here. I am going to do a walkthrough on how to do this game. So let's get into it. Main story, new game, standard. Okay, so this is where we first get into it. So, first, we're gonna want to go to the cabin. Basically, just look around. There's not really anything to search for right now. One of the tips is to search around because it's very important to search around. Press down L3 to sprint circle to crouch. There's not really anything to search so just go up here. Get into the cabin. Then go over here. There's nothing really to worry about. Of course, you can come through here too. Pick up. Through here. Okay, so go through here and cutscene popped up too. Hunter's Lodge key. You're going to want to search around to see if there's anything here as well. And there's not. Now you're going to want to go through here now. Use the key to open the door. You're going to want to go down here now. There's not really anything to search in here, so don't worry about it. Just go through the curtains.
Thank you.
Now you're going to want to use your aim and shoot. Oh no, go through here now. Whenever you can, use an item, but don't use the item right now. You're really going to want to save your healing items. Now just go do this. There's nothing. Open the door. So now you're going to want to go through here, across the bridge. Click the bell. Get your press R2 to knife, aim, press L2 and R2, L2 to aim and R2 to shoot, whenever you need to. So anyways, now we're going to be here. Here is our first save. Saving it is very important. Each time you get to one of these typewriters, you can save the game. So now on to the next area. Be careful of traps, because it could set you off. And then now break this box. Collect that. Collect the red herb. Red herbs are very important. Save that too. Run away. Aim for the head. There's anything you need to do, it's find a healing item and heal whenever you can. Number one thing is don't try to use too much. So aim. Collect the gunpowder. Collect whatever you get. Drops are random. Collect the red herb. Red herbs are very important. Flash grenades are going to be important too. Later on in the game, collect the hand ammo. And open the gate. Go through here. Search. Go through this door as well. So for this part, you're going to want to run away and shoot them. Don't bother to spend too long trying to get it. Collect the hand grenade. Just so I said you go on to want to heal now. You're going to want to heal because healing is very important. You do not want to go down. You do not want to go down. Just run. Don't even shoot. Don't even bother shooting. Except when it comes to this guy. And this is very important to just do as I say. It's what I do. I just run for it. Because I find it's the easiest to do. It's just run away. Until the bell rings. Once the bell rings, you're in the clear. Just run, just run, just run. Should be almost. Bell rang. It's done. It's over. I think it's like 5 minutes for this part to be over. I'm not really sure. So that was just the beginning.
Based upon Condor 1, I've identified a route to the lake. Look for a large windmill. There's a path on the far side of it. And be careful. First up.
Before you do anything else, you're going to want to go up here and search the area first. Because searching is very important. Can't go through here yet because you need a key to go through there. And after you're done searching the area, then you should can't go through here yet till later on. And then now, pick up this. Pick up the shotgun shells. And so I'd say we're all set and ready to go now. Gonna want to go up here. Pick up the B. Pick up ammo. Ammo is important. And now open the two doors now. Save your game. Okay, so I hope you enjoyed this video. We're going to be done with this walkthrough video for now. I hope this helped. We will be continuing on the rest of chapter 1 another time. Peace. Bye for now. See ya in the next video.